involved.
It's not too bad.
Oh, does it? I'm okay. I'm good, huh? I'm good. Yeah. Thank you.
No, but I probably got it. I may have a 10 in my pocket, hon. Give me, here, if I've got a 10 in my pocket, you can have that. I've got to get money too to pay. So I mean, I can get a tip too.
It's in your pocket.
Should be, yeah. I think there's a 10. Yeah.
I'll give you the rest later.
That's fine. No, don't worry about it. I had entertained the thoughts of putting a star date there, but I thought, I better just go with this for now.
Is it finished?
Yeah, pretty much. I'm going to darken. I'm going to hit a couple little spots in the, in the yellow. But you can still see like some of the outline around it right there. Mm-hmm. But that's just part of the stencil. Like as it heals, it'll go away. It won't stay in
cool.
there. And then once it heals, it'll just only be yellow in your skin color.
Oh, God. I dig that.
Huh?
I like that.
I know. Is that cool?
Crazy
person he talks to
him. Nah. I thought about it for years.
Yeah.
It was time.
It was time.
But yeah, it was your fault. We'll blame it on you.
Oh, yeah. My fault.
Your fault.
So I'm going to put a bandage over there to anyway three. And you can leave it on for up to 48 hours.
Okay.
It's kind of like a big sticker kind of thing.
Mm-hmm.
Waterproof. You can shower with it on there.
Okay.
You don't have to leave it on that long.
Okay.
But it's completely okay to.
Okay.
It's kind of just like a big see-through plastic sticker, sort of, but it's breathable and everything, so
okay.
like it's made for this.
Yeah.
So just leave that on for X amount of time, whether you leave it on 12 hours, 24, 48, any of that's fine.
Okay.
And then if you take it off in a few hours, it's probably going to be a little uncomfortable because it does stick to your skin pretty good.
Yeah.
It's not going to stick to your tattoo because your tattoo is going to be like weeping, like lymph fluid and plasma and a little bit of blood on it.
Yeah.
So it's not going to stick to your tattoo. But it is going to stick to the, like, untattooed, it will be stuck to the untattooed skin around it. So it may not be comfortable to take off, you know, in a couple hours. But if you, for some reason, wanted to, you could.
Yeah.
whenever you do remove it, once that comes off.